Jambo.
What is at stake for us? Kicking up Congress. Yeah, we could be superstars, but I'm pretty sure our time is up. And so we fell off the skating tops.
Say you my nigga, I'ma be your killer. Nobody gon' play with you when I'm with you. Go against any nigga like fuck this glitter. Skeet all dirt on bitches. I put it in for you, I spin for you, whatever you.
What are you doing?
Swimming.
What are you gonna do in the pool?
I'm gonna warm up and then something
falls. There you have it, from the mixer. Now we're gonna go warm up right now. And then pretty much we just gotta do a couple of practices until we race tomorrow.
You don't race tomorrow, right? You're scratching? You're not time traveling?
I have a time trial of 50.
Remember when we were jacking cars? Now it's not safe for you. You switched like a pussy little bitch. Damn, I knew you tripping. We could have been superstars. Ain't helping, now I'm reminiscing. Remember when we were jacking cars? Now you better keep your distance, cause it's not safe for you.
Beautiful San Antonio, Texas. Just had dinner. And now we're headed back to the hotel. We saw the Riverwalk, and now we're seeing downtown. All right, enough messing around now. Today is Wednesday, tomorrow I start racing. Tomorrow is also the 50 backstroke for me. And 50 backstroke long course is my event. So 25.67 is my best time. 25.62 is the Croatian national record. 25.55 is a ticket to World Championships later this summer in Hungary. I'm trying to go 25.55, go to Hungary. But if I do that, I will also be under the Croatian national record. So since the 50 backstroke is the fastest backstroke event there is, if I break the record, I am then the fastest backstroker of all time in Croatia. On top of all of that, the only national record in Croatia that is held by two guys, which means two different guys went the exact time to the 100th of a second, is in the 50 backstroke. So there's two right now. Once I break it, I'll dethrone two guys at once, basically. And I mean, how fucking cool is that? So since it'll happen tomorrow, let's just cue to that video. And yeah, it's then after that, we celebrate. Let's go to that. Boom.
Christopher Rutledge of Cal State University, Bakersfield. 25.67 entry time. And Rutledge 25.94 to close out the time trial session on Thursday.
I know, I tried. I'm at peace. I thought I was gonna be a little more disturbed than I am right now if I didn't make it, but I'm at peace. I really can say that. College swimming is done. End of an era. I'm really at peace. I had a lot of fun, the life I lived as a college athlete. Now we're gonna enjoy ourselves today, and then back to Bakersfield tomorrow. Peace.
But also for the team that Coach Arkey will lead at the Junior Pampax coming up later this summer. Time now for the men's A final in the 100 backstroke. Ryan Murphy, the world and American record holder in this field. Shane Casas looks to bring the heat. Christopher Rogic from Croatia swims at Cal State Bakersfield. He's in lane number one.
All the way. I hope he doesn't get rid of it. He is good, too. By the way, with or without a mustache, that guy is, he could fly world record holder in the 100 back. I called that race in the short course meter version, obviously.
Take your mark.
It's not quite as deep, as the women's 100 backstroke, but there are a lot of good guys here from the United States in this race. So obviously, you talk about Ryan Murphy, but you've got three of them right now in this one here that are ranked in the top 10 in the world, including this guy right now, who's rated fourth in the world. Can he get under 53? That would be a huge swim right now.
A lot of experienced internationals in this field, too. When Casas again showed his prowess in winning the 100 fly already at this meet, and he's flying here the 100 back, already 6 tenths ahead at the halfway point.
25.8 on the way out, and just what we talked about, these two guys on either side of him, Sam Stewart on his right, Coleman Sewer, who's kind of riding that lane line right above him, sneaking up on him, but this is going to be Shane Casas, and the only thing in question is the clock.
Casas to the wall, 53.54 for Shane Casas.
I didn't do it.
What the fuck's going on?
Baby in this bitch, like, let me through here. I need millions for the new year. Send a threat, I send my crew there. Know they hate how big I blew up. Got that check for real, went Audemars Piguet and bought my blue one. Think my favorite car's my blue one. Park that shit for real, I do this. Put my heart inside my safe deposit box, cause I ain't gon' use it.